A recent ruling from Missouri Supreme Court means you need to do one important